Hello guys, and today's video is about crepe jasmine, Tabernaemontana divaricata. The crepe jasmine is a gorgeous shrub worthy of more use. The abundant flowers are shaped much like a pinwheel, giving this plant another of its common names, pinwheel flower. For the gardener interested in creating a wow-worthy nighttime garden, crepe jasmine fits the bill with white flowers that shine in the moonlight year-round. And about the characteristic, the crepe jasmine forms a moderately dense, rounded evergreen shrub. The spiraling white flowers are particularly prominent in the warmer months of the year, but they stand out against the dark green, glossy evergreen leaves in any season. This grows in full sun to shade, but they look best when grown in filtered shade. A shrub that grows densely and flowers in shade is certainly something to be admired. This plant is great for creating a shrubbery border. It looks like good as a specimen plant, and its rounded form makes it a fabulous foundation planting against a windowless wall. It'll grow large enough to obscure a window. Pruning is needed to maintain a more compact form if that is what you desire. These plants thrive in moist, well-drained soil but grow well with minimal water once well established. Plants perform best in acidic soil. When they are planted in more alkaline soil, they may need fertilizer for best result. With this in mind, it's best to plant crepe jasmine away from concrete, as the soil around concrete is usually more alkaline. The long-term health of crepe jasmine is not affected by insects, disease or nematodes, so you can expect to enjoy this shrub for years to come. Tabernaemontana divaricata, commonly called pinwheel flower, crepe jasmine, East India rosebay and Nero's crown. It is an evergreen shrub native to India and now cultivated throughout South Asia and the warmer regions of continental Asia. In zones where it is not hardy, it is grown as a house, glass house plant for its attractive flowers and foliage. The stem exudes a milky latex when broken, hence the name milk flower. The plant generally grows to a height of 5 to 6 feet, that is 1.5 to 1.8 meter branched. The large shiny leaves are deep green and about 6 inch, that is 15 centimeter in length, and 2 inch, that is 5.1 centimeter in width. The waxy blossoms are found in small clusters on the stem tips. The single flowers have the characteristic pinwheel shape, also seen in other genera in the family Apocynaceae, such as Vinca and Nerium. Both single and double flowered forms are cultivated. The flowers of both forms being white. All plant parts are used in Ayurvedic, Chinese and Thai traditional medicines. The flowers can be prepared for hypertension, skin diseases, aches and pains. Some properties are also known to help with cancer. Soaking the buds in water and using this to wash the face is also traditionally used to clean vision problems. And when speaking about the propagation of crepe jasmine, you have to make the cuttings about 6 inch long, that is 15 centimeter, and cut each one directly below a leaf. Strip the leaves from the bottom part of the cuttings and dip it in water. And after 2 to 3 weeks, you can see that roots have been arisen. This is a stage after 2 weeks, you can see beautiful white roots have been arisen. That is at the beginning. After the cutting, you have to keep the bottle or the container in a semi-shade place so that the roots can develop very fast, not at all in a sunny area. Then after the roots have arisen, you can pot it into another bigger pot. That is, you can take 50% of garden soil and a 50% of compost. Mix it well and then you can repot it. Fill your potting mixture 3/4 inside your pot, and after that you can make a hole and place your plant inside it. Water propagation method is the easiest and the fastest method. And after placing the plant, you can fill the balance portion of your mixture and then fix it. And after that you can add a little bit of water inside it. I hope all of you enjoyed watching this video. If you like it, please comment, share and also subscribe. I'll be seeing you in the next video. Bye bye and take care.